What's up, my peeps? Time to get our worship on tomorrow. Got a lot of things happening. Big thing tomorrow, we have Sundays on Sundays from 2 to 5 o'clock. You want to meet over by the fellowship hall, over by that entrance area. We'll get kind of set up for mulching. So you want to come over and connect with us and serve. If you want to, wear your maroon Seek Serve Share shirts. If you don't have one of those, you'll be able to get one of those tomorrow. All that being said, this Wednesday is Fields of Faith. That means we will not have real worship normally, will not be on campus. All students, 5th through 12th grade, will need to go to Panther Stadium and be dropped off and picked back up. Parents, you're welcome to come as well. We will have a time jointly with local churches, with the other FCA groups, and we'll have folks from North Pulaski, Lone Oak, Cabot, Ward, Austin. There may be possibly 1,000 people there on this in the stadium, and we're going to be getting into God's Word and worshiping the one true God. It'll be a fantastic time, and look forward to doing that. Once again, the time on that is 5:30. Gates open 5:30. You want to come through the main entrance of the stadium, and we will be done by 8 o'clock. So looking forward to that. Please be in prayer for that. Hope you'll be there, be able to connect with that. A lot of other things going on. We're looking at our fall retreat. We even got our winter retreat information. I'll be passing all that info out in a video on Wednesday, for Wednesday. So, hey, listen, guys, hope you can meet with us at church tomorrow. Get your worship on. We love you guys, and I hope to see you soon. Talk to you later. Bye.